Christmas night at 5:30.
I'm going to live every day like it's your last day.
We're there as a local man in a wheelchair flies. Plus, she's overcome a lot of obstacles in her lifetime. Hear why this 111-year-old woman still counts her blessings. And see how a local family business rises from the ashes of a devastating fire. These are stories about overcoming adversity, celebrating the human spirit. These are Street Stories. Christmas night at 5:30 on WPRI 12.